Welcome back to Beers and Bites. Today we're doing something a little different. We were running on a time constraint because we moved into a new apartment
with a brand new kitchen.
Very nice kitchen. It's the same, but it's different. You know? So instead of a regular recipe, we're just going to make what we were going to make for dinner tonight. So, today, tilapia tacos, or fish tacos. Nice and easy. Just going to take a couple of tilapia fillets, and we're going to throw them in that pan right over there. You're also going to need some pepper jack cheese, corn tortillas, spinach, lovely, lovely tapatio, and homemade pico de gallo. So let's get these fillets on. Okay, so we're gonna throw these fillets in to that pan with a little salt and pepper and some chili powder. Gonna be tasty. Magic chili powder! And you let that cook on medium-high heat until the bottom, until it's cooked. Ooh, ah! Hi dogs, you guys always show up when there's food. Dagger. Cook. Cook magically. Ow! Damn it! Okay guys, once you have your fillets cooked up, they should look something like this. Just set those guys to the side, let them continue to cook while they're off heat, and then we are going to start warming our tortillas up and assembling our tacos. In a cast iron, start warming up some corn tortillas until you like the way they look. Rule number one in Beers and Bites, always have beer. Rule number two, eat cheese whenever you can.
Simple is delicious. Simple equals delicious.
Hey guys, so now that I have the tortilla cooked, we are going to assemble our taco. First, I like to add a little bit of spinach, just right on top. Just a base layer. Nothing crazy. And then we're gonna add our cheese on top of the spinach. Now we add our fish. There you go. You can see how tasty that looks right there. And next, our homemade pico de gallo. For all those who were wondering, the homemade pico de gallo is one onion, 7 Roma tomatoes, a head of cilantro, 6 jalapenos, and some lime juice, salt, and pepper. And you just dice it all up and it looks delicious, just like these. So we add our pico de gallo and then a little tapatio. And there you have it guys, my homemade fish tacos. I swear to God, these are the best things you will ever eat. Try them at home. They are absolutely amazing. You can't really go wrong with these guys. You only need a couple to fill you up. They're just super fantastico. It's light and it's good. That's all you need. Especially in a new kitchen when you need some easy recipes to hold you over while you're unpacking. So good. Okay guys, thanks again for stopping by. I really appreciate you coming and watching these videos. The analytics say you guys are liking them. Not everyone who watches them are subscribed, so make sure you guys subscribe down below. It helps me out a lot. It's free for you. Hit that like button. Comment down below if you have a recipe or a question for me that you want me to answer. Throw those in the comments below. I'd love to answer them on a video for you, or to cook those dishes. I would love to do that. That sounds so much fun. Again, guys, thank you for stopping by. We're going to keep pumping these videos out every Tuesday. Yeah, I hope you guys are learning some stuff. Thank you guys for watching. I love when you guys stop by. I really appreciate it. And we'll see you guys next time. Goodbye. Oh.